I don't want to write music anymore. That's what I felt. For so long, I allowed others to tell me who I should be and what I should do. I was miserable. I was lost. I was scared. One night, I sat at the piano and a song was written. It was just a spark, but that was enough to keep me going. This video is a representation of how I felt. On top of the world, yet completely alone. I didn't use fancy cameras. I didn't use a professional camera crew. I didn't even know what I wanted to achieve. All I did know was that I wanted to show the vulnerability that I felt for so long. The darkness of this video illustrates the canvas I painted in my mind and what I thought was normal for so long. This is the start of my story.
I've been thinking about the future. I've been living in the past. Going around full circles. We took it all too fast. Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
The silence holds your secrets. I tried to sabotage. Play the victim in a movie directed by your lies. Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
I've been living in the past, going round full circles. I think we took too fast. Where are you now?